Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Allah Halal family, welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to aircrafts that are made in Indonesia. This video was suggested by Gus. Terima kasih, thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Indo Magazines and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started the video in just a couple of seconds, and at the end of the video I'll share with you guys my observation and reaction. So if you want to see that, then please stay until the end of the video. With that said, guys, now let's get started. I think there's the title said that the 10 years of Senegal using Indonesia and made aircrafts.
Hey, hola Indomax, Indo Magazines. Nah, sudah sepatutnya Indonesia berbangga akan pesawat buatan negeri. Karena tidak hanya memenuhi kebutuhan Indonesia, tetapi pesawat buatan Indonesia juga memenuhi kebutuhan dunia, bos. Seperti dikutip dari beberapa sumber berita berikut, tertanggal 18 Maret 2000.
So Indonesia makes their own aircraft. They just don't make jets. Because I remember in the last video or a couple of weeks ago, right, when we reacted to the jet that was between Korea as well as Indonesia, right? They were working on it, and some of you commented that Indonesia doesn't make it. But I think since they have expertise in aircraft, they're not too far, right?
Dilakukan kepada Chief of Air Force of Senegal, yaitu BG Papa Soleimane Sarr, di hanggar fixed wing di PT DI di Bandung. Dan pesawat yang diserahkan kali ini pun termasuk pesawat spesial, bos. Karena pesawat ini bukanlah CN-235 biasa, melainkan sebuah pesawat CN-235 spesial dengan kemampuan MPA, yaitu Maritime Patrol Aircraft. Kemudian di tempat yang sama, Chief of Air Force of Senegal, yaitu Papa Soleimane Sarr, mengatakan bahwa Republik Senegal telah menggunakan pesawat produksi PT DI ini selama 10 tahun dan pesawat kali ini adalah yang ketiga.
Pesawat maybe the general from MPA ini pun Senegal is visiting Indonesia.
Spesial karena digunakan sebagai patrol airplane atau pesawat patroli. Berbeda
to see the aircraft and maybe
Senegal pun ternyata
take the delivery
dengan pesawat buatan Indonesia ini, bos. Karena Kapten Angkatan Udara Senegal ini pun mengatakan bahwa kami berharap mendapatkan kepuasan yang sama dengan dua pesawat sebelumnya, ujar beliau. Nah, Pak Prabowo dalam sambutannya pun mengatakan bahwa penyerahan pesawat CN-235-20 MPA ini kepada Angkatan Udara Republik Senegal pun patut dibanggakan. Karena pesawat kali ini adalah pesawat ketiga yang dibeli oleh negara tersebut. Prabowo menambahkan PT DI sebenarnya pernah jadi pelopor dalam kebangkitan industri Indonesia pada tahun 90-an.
Look at all the control inside the aircraft. Wow.
Dunia, arah pengembangan PT DI pun mengalami rintangan.
Maybe it's used for like surveillance, I guess.
Patut disyukuri. Di tengah tantangan selama 20 tahun ini, PT DI pun berhasil bertahan dan masih berhasil untuk menjual produk pesawat dan helikopternya. Kementerian Pertahanan pun bertekad agar PT DI dapat bangkit kembali ke tempat semula. Pak Prabowo pun mengatakan bahwa Presiden telah menginstruksikan Kementerian Pertahanan untuk mendorong PT DI dan industri pertahanan lainnya untuk bersungguh-sungguh mendukung agar PT DI bisa mengambil tempat sebagai pelopor kembali di Asia Tenggara bahkan Asia. Nah, mantap. Semoga PT DI dan industri-industri pesawat terbang Indonesia lainnya dapat terus tumbuh, semakin berkembang, dan dapat menciptakan pesawat-pesawat canggih lainnya, bos. Jadi bagaimana menurut kalian? Jangan lupa komen.
So under its belly is all the gear for surveillance.
Demi Indonesia maju, salam Indomax, Indo.
There you go. That's cool, guys. So there is a prime example of a country using Indonesian hardware, right? So if it's good quality, good price, can't go wrong, right? Why go pay for something more that basically maybe has less, or you get the same features at a lower price and same quality, right? So here is, like I said, a prime example. Senegal is taking advantage of that. They're buying Indonesian-made aircraft for, you know, their surveillance and whatnot, right, to protect their country. So that's really, really cool. You know, it helps boost the Indonesian economy and creates more jobs. So that's really nice, guys. Thank you very much for suggesting this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment, and share. And also consider subscribing to the channel if you guys like the content and want to support me. That'll allow me to improve the channel and also help me reach my target of 1 million subscribers. So as always, guys, thank you very much. Shukran, merci for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family. Inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.